Good afternoon, everyone. How are you all?
We are fine, thank you.
We are fine, thank you.
How are you, ma'am?
Very good. I'm doing good. Thank you very much.
How are you?
My dear students, I'm doing good. Thank you very much. I request everybody to keep their devices muted and be ready with your literature textbook on page number 16. Page number 16. Okay? We have completed lesson number 10, the Pied Piper of Hamelin. We have discussed the meanings and question answers and the exercises of that lesson, right? I hope everybody has completed the notes.
Page number?
Yeah, page number 14 and 15. Those who have the textbook with them, I request them to please show me the textbook. Page number 15. Let me see whether all of you have completed the notes properly or not. Yes, okay, very good. I had sent all the answers in the group for you to check. Have you been able to do that? Yes. Prithvi, where are your notes? I didn't see. Okay, Krishna Raj. Hold it properly, Prithvi. What about the value-based question? Second one. Some of you have not written. I had instructed you to do it. Unmute, otherwise I can't hear.
Written in notes.
My book.
You have written it in the notes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I can't see it from here. All right. The second value-based question is, if you were the mayor, would you have kept the promise? Why? Who would like to answer in their own words here? That one. Yes, Krishna Raj, continue.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah, I will keep the promise.
Why?
Because the people were so terrible. So that's why I want to help them.
The people were so troubled, not terrible, troubled.
I want to help them.
So as the mayor, you want to help them. Yes, very good. That's a very noble idea. Good. Anybody else wants to share their answer? Yes, yes, Daksha Lakshmi. Come on.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, come on, share your answer.
If I were the mayor, I will help them.
Why?
Because we should keep our promises.
Yes, very good. Because we should always keep our promise or promises. You can use both the words. Okay, very good, Daksha. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Now, my dear students, today we are going to first play a small game. It's a crossword. It's a word puzzle, actually. The name is the crossword game. Are you ready? For that, I want everybody to move to page number 16.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, page number 16. Yes, Abel, what happened?
I played this game sometimes. I played this game sometimes.
Okay, good. Okay, is everybody on page number 16?
Yes,
ready?
Yes.
Okay. Did you have a look at the crossword puzzle? Crossword puzzle. Here we need to find who are we? Who are we? Look at this image on the side. This is a photograph of the statue of the Pied Piper of Hamelin in Hamelin, Germany. Now we have to use the given hints to complete the Pied Piper crossword puzzle. These are the hints. The hints are given on page number 17. Okay, taking help of these hints, we have to complete the crossword puzzle. Zara, unmute your device and read the first instruction in the down column. There are two columns, down and across. I will be explaining them to you. Please read the first instruction in the down column.
We were kept inside the mountain. By the Piper.
Yes. So tell me the answer. We were kept inside the mountain by the Pied Piper. Who are we here? See, this is down one. So we need to write it here. Down one. Did you see one? Yes. Who were kept inside the mountain by the Pied Piper? As per the story. Zara will answer. Others, keep quiet, please. Who were kept inside the mountain by the Pied Piper? Zara.
Children.
Children, yes. Tell me the spelling of the word children.
C. H. L.
I. L.
I. L. B.
Ren.
R. E. N.
R. E. N. C. H. I. L. D. R. E. N. Children. Okay, very good, Zara. Thank you. Rose, read the second one down. Second one down. Yeah, read.
I did pay the Pied Piper his money.
I did not pay the Pied Piper his money. Who is I here? Who did not pay the Pied Piper his money?
Mia.
Others, please. Mia. Don't answer.
Mayor.
Mayor, yes, very good. How do you spell the word mayor?
M.
Yeah. M A.
M A. Y O R.
See, this is two in the down column. Down. Two. M.
Ma'am, Abel said you completed.
Yeah. Please wait. No need to say completed, completed. Mayor. M A Y O R. Mayor. Understood? Two. Down. Mayor.
Y.
Okay, thank you. Rose? Yes, Abel Saju. Read the third instruction across.
Okay, ma'am. We are the animals that trouble the people of Hamlin.
We are the animals that troubled the people of Hamlin. Which
rats.
Animals? Sorry?
Rats,
yes, very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Three, yeah. Did you notice that this is across? Across, number three.
Okay, ma'am.
Three, across, yes. R, A, T, S. Rats. Very good, Abel. Thank you. Suresh, read the last one. Number four, across.
I know secret.
I know
secret. I know secret charm.
Oh, a secret charm.
A secret charm.
I know a secret charm.
I know a secret charm to
get.
Hide.
Rid, okay. Not ride. Rid.
Rid?
Of? Rats, yes. Get rid of rats. Do you remember the meaning of get rid of? What is it? Get rid of means? Get rid of. Get rid of.
Free of a problem. Mm.
Yes, to make someone free of a problem.
Free of a problem.
Get rid of means To make someone free of or free from a problem. Okay, so Suresh, tell me the answer. I know a secret charm to get rid of rats. Who had the secret charm? Who knew the secret charm? Suresh.
Pied Piper.
Yes, very good. You're right. Pied Piper. Tell me the answer. Sorry, spelling. Pied Piper. P-I-E is already there. D. Pied Piper. P-I-P-E-R is already there. Pied Piper. Did everybody get the answers this way? Check your answers properly, all of you. Did you get it this way?
Yes.
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Yes. Did you understand how to solve the crossword?
Yes.
Now you have to read the instructions very carefully and write the answers correctly. Even if one letter goes wrong, you will not get the correct answer. Understood? Because all these answers are connected to each other. Did you notice? See, R, A is here. Then R and E are here. R is here. So you need to follow the instructions carefully. Then only you will get it correctly. Understood? Did you get everything correctly? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Thumbs up. Many are showing the thumbs up. Good. So, let me stop sharing this one. I want all of you to show me the textbook. Come on. Show me the textbook.
I'm a friend.
Yes, very good.
Matthew Nadia.
Okay. Yes, very good, very good. I can see everybody's. Good. Now, let us move to the next exercise that we are going to do today. The first one was a very simple one, right? So, we will go to the next exercise, that is the reading comprehension. Reading comprehension, R3. For that, I want all of you to move back to page number, 1 second, 8. Page number 8. Move back to page number 8. Move behind. Take page number 8. Have a look at the image given on page number 8 very carefully.
Yes, ma'am. I can't see.
Page number 8. The one that you see on the screen. Okay. Ashil, unmute your device and start reading the first question with the options.
Ma'am, which book?
Which book? Literature textbook part 2.
We can see, ma'am.
Yes, Ashil.
But we can see.
Yeah.
Flags on.
Dash flags.
Dash flags on the palace.
On the palace, yes. Have a look at the image carefully and tell the answer. Read the options. Option A.
1. 2.
Option B, 2. Like that you have to read it.
Option C, 3. Option D, 4.
Yes, very good. Now tell me the correct answer.
3.
Option
C.
Yes, you're right. So please write 3 in the blank space and write C in the bracket next to the question, because option C is the correct answer. Okay? Yes, thank you, Ashil. Mohammed Ahyan, read question number 2.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read.
the king and queen.
Look. Look dash. Look dash. Option A.
Sad. Angry.
Yes. Now read option A, option B like that.
Option B.
Option C.
Surprised.
Option C is happy. Option D is. Read this word again.
Surprised.
Surprised. Surprised. So have a look at the picture and tell me the answer. The king and the queen look.
And?
How do they look? How do they look?
Happy.
Happy, yeah. What makes you feel that, Ahyan? What did you see on their faces that made you think that they look happy?
Smile.
Yes, very good. Smile. Both of them have a smile on their faces. So we have understood that they are happy. Very good. They are happy. So which is the correct answer? Once again, it is C. Yes, very good, Mohammad Ahyan. Thank you.
Ma'am.
Yeah, welcome. Afreen, read question number 3.
The king.
The king and the queen.
And the queen.
Not queen. The queen.
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 Queen. Are standing in front of Dash
palace. The king and the queen are standing in front of Dash palace. Read the options.
A.
Option A.
There.
There. Option B.
His. Option C. Her. Shindi, our.
Okay, so which is the correct answer? The king and the queen are standing in front of their palace. Yes, very good. Thank you. The correct answer. Welcome. Correct option is option A, there. Because here somebody else is saying that the king and the queen are standing in front of their palace. Somebody else is saying, not they. They are not saying themselves. So the correct answer will be their palace. The king and the queen are standing in front of their palace. Okay, Afreen, good. Smriti, read question number 4. Unmute.
Yes,
ma'am. Yeah, please read.
The king and the queen.
The king and the queen.
Are.
R W E A R where ing wearing dash options. Read the options. Option A.
No.
Option no. A hats. Option B.
Fair.
What are you reading, Smriti? Page number 9. Page number 9. Fourth one. Option A, hats. Option B.
F-I-V-E-5.
Smriti, please show me the book. Show me the book, the page that you are on. Okay. But I want you to read this one, number 4. The King and the Queen, page number 9. The King and the Queen.
The King and the Queen. And the are wearing
dash. Option A.
Hats.
Option B. Turbans. Turbans.
Turbans.
Turbans. Option C.
Caps.
Caps. Option D.
Crowns.
Crowns. Yes. Hats, we all know. Caps, we all know. Crowns, we all know. Turbans. Turbans may be a new word for you. So let me just tell you, the people in Punjab, the state of Punjab, especially the men, they wear long cloth-like things on their head. Those are called turbans. That is made using cloth. Okay, the people, the men of Punjab. Okay, now if you look at the picture and tell me the correct answer. What are the king and the queen wearing on their heads?
Crowns.
Crowns, yes, very good. You are right.
Ma'am, can I see the next one?
Who's that?
Aradhya.
Option D is the right answer. Did everybody put the tick mark properly?
I already tick mark.
Okay, good.
I full finish.
Yeah, read. Yes, Aradhya, read. Number 5.
There is a dash in front of the...
In front of the palace.
In front of the palace.
Yeah.
Lion. A. N. C. Bird. B. Stream. D. Cloud.
Okay. So what is the correct answer?
Cloud.
Cloud in front of the palace. Is the cloud in front of the palace, Aradhya?
No.
Then?
Stream.
Stream, yes. There is a stream in front of the palace. A small lake is called a stream. It is the name of a water body. Okay? So we need to understand all that and then write the answers or choose the answers. Understood, Aradhya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So the correct answer is option B, stream.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, welcome.
Ma'am.
Now let us move to the next one. Veda. Observe picture 2 carefully and read the first question.
Painting the wall.
Options?
Two.
Option A, two. Read properly like that.
Option B. A, two. Option B, three. Option C, four. Option D, five.
Okay.
Answer is five.
Five. Dash children are painting the wall. There are 5 children in all in the picture. Is everybody painting? That is why I said have a look carefully at the picture.
Two.
Only two are painting. Yes. So the which is the correct option?
Option A, two.
Option A, two. Yeah. Don't be in a hurry to just choose any of the answers. Read carefully, look at the image carefully. That is how we comprehend. Understand what is going on in the picture. Okay, Veda?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you. Prithvi, read the second one. Prithvi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
A child.
The child.
The child.
Hmm?
In the green t-shirt is dash.
Hmm. Option A.
Option A, painting.
Hmm.
Running.
Option B, running.
Option B, running. Mm. Option C, siding.
Mm. Read it carefully. S-T-A-N-D. Standing. Yes.
Option D, hiding.
Yes. Now look at the image and first you locate the child in the green t-shirt. Did you see? What is she doing?
Option B, running.
Yes, you're right. Option B,
thank you,
running.
Ma'am.
Yeah, welcome. So let us write the correct answer. Option B, running. R-U-N-N-I-N-G. Option B, running. Okay. Vaiga, read question number three. Hmm. Dash children are playing Holi. Options. A. Option A. A. Hmm. T-H-E-M. The. Hmm. Them. Them. Option D. The. Okay. So what will be the correct answer? Dash children are playing Holi.
The.
Option D, the. Then say the correct answer. Come on, be confident. A children, is it possible? A. I have told multiple times in the class, A is used for which number? A pen, a book. So which number represents a? A is used for which number?
A pen.
A pen means how many pens?
One.
Only one, yes. And an is used only in front of words beginning with dash.
Vowels,
yes, very good. Which are the vowels?
A-E-I-O-U.
A-E-I-O-U. So here the word is children. The first letter is C. So A is not possible. A is not possible. Them children. We never use that, right? Them no. Children. No. So what is the correct answer?
The children.
The children, yes. Option D, the children. The children. The children. Here we are talking about all these five children, right? So we use the word the to speak about them. The children are playing Holi. The correct answer is option D. Option D, the children.
Man, Ross, tell the answer.
Ah, it's okay. It's okay. Good. I hope everybody is clear with the usage of the,
yes,
the children. Did you understand? The children.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Because we are talking about these children whom we see here in this picture. The children are playing Holi.
Holi.
Samanvaya, read the next one.
Dash to make color what?
Colored water.
Water.
Mm. Children use dash to make colored water. Options.
Option A, crayons. Mm. Option B, vegetable color.
Mm.
Option C, color powder.
Mm.
Option D, salt.
Salt.
Salt,
yes.
Option C, color
powder. Yes, you're right. Children use colored powder. C-O-L-O-U-R-E-D. Colored powder. P-O-W-D-E-R. Colored.
I have space to write.
It's okay. You can write the way I have written. One word on top of the line. One, the second word below it. Children use colored powder to make colored water. Yeah, the unmute your device. Sivaredia, read the fifth one. Thank you, Samanvaya.
Okay, ma'am. Please play Holly of water balloon and dash.
Mm.
A.
S. Option A.
Skeet.
Option A.
Option A.
Mm. Sticks. Mm.
Option B. Fairy.
Don't guess the word. Read them. F-I-R-E.
Fire.
Option C.
Water.
G-U-N-S. Guns.
D. Option D.
Stones. Okay.
Option C,
water guns. Yes, very good. We play Holi using water balloons and water guns. Water guns, G-U-N-S. And the correct option is once again option C. I hope everybody has understood how to solve the reading comprehension questions. Yes?
You completed.
Yeah. Okay. No need to say completed. Do you find anything difficult? Everything that you need to do is look and observe the picture very carefully, read the questions very carefully, and then choose the answers. Don't just put a tick mark on any option. Read all the options very carefully and then only choose the answer.
Ma'am, it was very easy.
Easy? Yeah. Okay. If you understand and observe, it will be easy. Just check all the answers before I wind up the session. Check all your answers.
I'll tick the answers.
All I've done. And what about writing the correct answer in the blanks?
Yes.
Have you done that also?
Yes.
Yes. Everybody? Okay, so let me stop sharing. Please show me the books. Rose, mute your device. Yes, okay, very good. Okay, good. You have understood how to solve the reading comprehension, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, very good. All right, thank you very much. It is time for me to wind up the session.
Bye.
Yeah, thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.
Bye.